Hello, everyone. This is BlackMage86, picking back up where I left off prior to the phone call I had. For those of you that don't remember where we were at last video, we were in the middle of securing a UFO that I had just shot down. So, we're gonna get back to it.
Ready to engage.
The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
In sight. Damn it. Enemy is still alive. Ammo out.
Stavius back to our sniper. Put him on Overwatch. If that comes around the corner, it's gonna turn out poorly.
There's something out there. Failed to connect. Around the side. I'm all right.
You're down.
We nailed it.
Apparently, that gun can shoot around corners.
Our troops really came through on this one. I'm glad everyone made it back safely.
Another assault, very nice. And got some damage, power sources, and such as the gray market. Damage flight computers, damage power sources. Assign new research. This allows me to build the scope. As always, go ahead and pause it to read it. Significant increase.
I just don't understand.
Good. Finish up.
Why use such advanced technology against innocent civilians?
I want to manufacture two scopes.
excavating. Start our lift construction. Back to mission control. Scan for activity. Generator. So a lot of power to the base.
Excavation operational.
Our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Okay, so let's go to the situation room to launch a satellite. And I need to launch a satellite over Mexico to reduce its...
Satellite launched.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Situation room... Launch satellite. Launch satellite over Nigeria.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required. Excavation complete. Coming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the Xcom project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this Council makes lightly. Remember, we will be watching.
So, now I got lots of money again.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Let's go ahead and increase squad size again. Hire two more rookies. We need to place an interceptor in Africa. Engineering. Ah, crap. Start building another satellite.
Commander, our current satellite uplink facilities are at full capacity. We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments.
Okay.
Satellite coverage now available over Nigeria.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
I need to do South Africa's because I don't have anybody there. Got a unit. That's not what I want to do. Give him a scope. Heavy, assault, a sniper, a support. Let's leave Mike out this time. Bring a second sniper. Begin the assault.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage.
Incoming signal from battle scanner.
Scanning.
Going in for the kill.
Enemy spotted.
They're shifting their attack.
They're trying to flank us.
On the move.
They're
flanking
us!
Bye bye. Enemy is still alive.
Visual.
Still alive.
Aim, scope, cover, snapshot. Still 64% chance.
Miss the target.
And I shouldn't have said what the chances were. That's bugged slightly.
Good to go. It's raining death over here. Speed of death. That all you got?
Bye.
Shot failed to connect. Out.
Rub some dirt on it, you wimp.
Back online.
That's classic. Ah, crap. He's up level.
Speed of death. Not feeling so good.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
And back to base. To major, which gives me extra conditioning, bonus health based on which type of armor is equipped. Heavy armor increases the bonus. Very nice. Let's see, we got dense smoke or combat drugs. Let's go with dense smoke. Disabling shot or battle scanner. Pick up disabling shot.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Check out the situation room. Australia is fairly high. Canada is still fairly high. Anyways, that's all for this episode. Come back next time.